Hello, this is Christian, and today we're in Denver, Colorado, to introduce you to some of the hottest trends in street fashion that could be easily incorporated into your personal style. Here we are at Fashionation, where we can find the latest styles to go to the coolest parties. The pinup and rockabilly styles are changing the standard of beauty around the world. These women and artists present an image of glamour that is a wild mix of past and present. Although the most prolific pinup movement happened in the 1940s and the 50s, pinup girls can be traced back as early as the 1920s. Betty Grable was one of the originals and the number one pinup of the World War II era. To accomplish this look, you can buy the clothes vintage or brand new items tailored retro online or at a local fashion store. Accessories are most on any outfit. In this case, I am carrying a handbag complemented by the black and white polka dot shoes. Rockabilly style imitates the artist who created the movement in the 1950s. Early Elvis Presley, Johnny Cash, and Jerry Lee Lewis sported Dario shorts with the collars worn over an oversized jacket. In more modern times, rockabilly style has made a comeback, with artists like the Stray Cats in the 1980s, and more recently, the adoption of the style of dress by punk and rock bands. It was made popular again by Living It and John in the movie Grease. The outfit that I'm wearing consists of a ponytail hairstyle, crop jean pants, plaid short, a jean jacket to match the look, and 50s retro cap-like glasses. With this style, I can go get a milkshake and a burger and lots of French fries. The original rockabilly style defined an era and has influenced many others both musically and in fashion. Look around, and you will see traces of it everywhere you go. Well, it's a real square cat, it looks like 1974. Lolita fashion is a trend subculture in Japan that is primarily influenced by Victorian clothing as well as costumes from the Rococo period. It has evolved into a unique fashion by adding Gothic and original design elements to the look. It consists primarily of a knee-length skirt or dress, headdress, blouse, petticoat, knee-high socks or stockings, and rocking horse or high-heel platform shoes. The outfit I chose is influenced by punk and gothic elements, a black lace-trim corset with a black Lolita miniskirt. This is a gothic Lolita style that goes well with vinyl platform shoes, perfect for a concert or a nightclub. To accomplish any of these alternative looks, accessories are a must. Things like belts, purses, shoes, jewelry, sunglasses, tights, and even hair color. And while shopping here, you may run into one of your favorite bands. I hope you enjoyed today's special program and that you can add some of these amazing trends into your style. I'll see you soon!